long does it take that problem to announce itself? Just
not very long.
Not too long. Yeah.
Once they get there.
Yeah.
Looking good.
Motor stop.
Port?
Port.
Hang on. Let's take a look. See if I didn't plug something in. Nah. All that's plugged in. So that was a port engine.
Yeah. Port? Yeah.
Okay.
Fuel's off or on? Yeah.
Well, motor, I got the motor switches on. Now you can operate from remote switches here.
Yeah. Start from here.
Yeah. You can see the start stop button there.
There's plenty of water flow.
Stop by herself?
Yeah, exact same thing.
What in the hell is that all about? Hmm.
Doesn't have anything to do with temperature or anything.
And it gives you an okay.
I've never seen an automatic shutdown like that before. So, look at your...
What in the world? Yeah, I don't think I unplugged anything at all on that thing.
Well, this is the one that wasn't plugged.
Yeah, this is new.
Now, plug in up here. If that doesn't go in, we gotta...
Alright. So always got tomorrow too.
Yeah.
That's in, I think.
Okay. I'm gonna go key on. Key on but not cranking.
Yeah.
It is key on. But I don't
inadvertently knocked the fuel lever over.
Okay, so why isn't this powering up?
It might not be in all the way.
Okay. Well, that was
fuel lever was
that was undoubtedly over. My fault.
Yep. No big deal.
That one's fine.
Warming up again.
Check all the fuel levers. Make sure I didn't bump something else.
I had my big button.
That's why it cranked longer than normal. Much happier. Fireman's seat.
Right here. You want this one?
Oh, I don't care.
Yeah, that's got all the fancy knobs and stuff on it.
Yeah. Roll life jacket on.
Yeah.
Roll.
Yeah.
There you go. Thank you. Yeah.
You don't need to button it all up. Just wave it a little.
And we got all the whistle in the mirror and all that stuff over here, the light. I got one of those little PLB beacon things on mine. Pretty cool. Yeah, this one was definitely way worse.
So I got a jug of CLR right there. And it seems to only be on the heat exchanger itself, the engine. It's not the other two exchangers. So
yeah, the other ones didn't face plug the same way. Just the just the water-to-water heat exchanger.
Could it have anything to do with I'm not running the block heaters?
Well, I wouldn't think so.
Start it up more than once a month or once a week.
Why are you not running?
Well, that might be something you could try, you know. It wouldn't
say that 100 bucks a month. You know why? So if the fire department, we have an emergency response, we have to wait 5 minutes.
Close. This throttle design here, this came right out of an airplane. Somebody was a pilot who designed this.
What they did is, because we were a big part of the whole design of the zoo, and what they did is they went and looked at other vessels too, and there were some ferry designs, because ferries use the Hamilton jet drive a lot, and you see a lot of this on ferries, and so they just fastened it after that.
It's the best way to go, because you you can do everything in one hand with one hand. Ladder not stowed.
What's the light on over there on the bow?
We had it all the way off the other day. It's the pressure relief. I just have the pressure relief set to almost nothing. That's all.
Disengage. Okay, we're disengaged. No pump.
Yeah,
okay.
No, it's so, because of the pressure relief valve is below setting. That's all.
Okay.
I'd have to engage the pumps and run the thing up.
Yeah.
It's been recommended to run the pressure all the way out before you flush it. Then you'll get a good better flush of the relief valve.
See, now we weren't going to be doing any of that, though. Fire department was supposed to come over and do that stuff like once
a
month.
Well, you know, the word, well, not a word, it's pinned down official from the Humboldt Fire Department. We're not in their budget, not in their sights this year. Might change if they get the Prop 11 or whatever it is passed in November. And then they'll have some more money, then they might do a fire group, a fire boat group. But right now it's all Harbor District.
How about training? Nothing, huh?
No, they don't plan not having a training plan until
who Jack piss off?
The new city manager.
Okay. See, that's all you had to say right there.
It's not even funny.
No, it's not. It's
sad.
Well, it's like the writing's on the wall now. Cowboy. Still got a minute yet.
we helped it out.
Sure as hell didn't hurt.
You fixed it?
Yeah. Huh?
Fixed it. Fixed.
Yeah, fixed it.
Okay, just rolled about 6 hours of warranty for me. No, really.
Oh. Yeah.
Right. We got to figure out a way to get CLR into that upper.
We did clean some stuff out of the left port engine also. But 180 is where it should be.
Maybe we cleaned too much on the port.
Well, you know, maybe its thermostat is just a little,
yeah,
not quite the same.
We didn't even make it to here last time. Yeah, they went right to 195 already.
Was it that thing? Yeah, that's what it sounded like, something that just fell on the deck.
Yeah, because it wasn't on top of the line when we took off.
Do we just close these? Yeah, that's what it was. It sounded like a pole hitting the deck right on the right side of me.
You have gap.
Let me
flew
it.
Oh, yeah. You're in
insurance. 180.
Well, now the port water runs a lot cooler.
Yeah.
I guess it doesn't hurt.
You could swap thermostats and see if it...
Oh, that's...
Got all these funny noises.
Oh, wait, there's... Bless me.
But I'll bet that would swap with thermostat. If you swap the thermostat side, I would guess that's a thermostat deal.
Yeah.
I don't, well...
You don't think it might just be a sensor to the top that much?
Yeah, and it could be that too, exactly.
Something you go.
Do you have a, well...
A gun?
No, you don't.
A gun? Or, it should tell you what the readings are, right, on the computer?
Yeah, but it's just taking the same sensor. It's going to say the exact same thing.
Yeah, and see, we're running 3,000 RPMs. We're not supposed to run at 3,000 RPMs for a long
time. Oh, yeah, it's an intermittent duty, yeah.
So we're, so we should be running at 25.
Yeah,
25.
Right.
Yeah, just be the old one.
And it likes that just fine. I could shoot that back there, though.
Okay, and then come by.
I'll just leave her like this.
Well, I'm going to leave your insurance card.
Do you want me to go full
speed? No, I'll just shoot him and see what it says up here. I'm showing 170 on the port side. Oh, okay. I was showing 167 on the right and about 168, 169 on the left. So the sensors are pretty close. I couldn't get right where the sensor was either, but it was close enough. Yeah. This thing doesn't bank at all in a turn, does it? That's quite a boat right there.
Yeah.
Wow. I didn't even notice that.
the weather.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. I was just gonna look at it, yeah. I told John, you know, we're probably at a wash because there was a lot of salt water was released in there from those pipes and
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, I'll get down here and clean it out. Yeah. Trying for a good detail anyway.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, pull the end cap.
Yeah.
Salt is pretty.
I think this is probably the only one we need to do, although I don't know if there's anything to look at on this end, but we can pull both of them off and then we can shove all the crap out from that direction, because that thing goes in and it takes a U-turn and comes back out through this pipe.
Okay.
It goes in down there, U-turn, comes back and goes out there, so there's a partition down in this end, both ends actually. See that?
There it is.
But that doesn't add up.
Well, we always go with the starboard side.
Yeah. Oh, you will always go with the starboard.
We always go with the higher number.
Okay.
Yeah.
So 159.
What the hell did I do? We got results. Hi.
How you doing, man?
Good. I got a headache though.
What?
I got a headache.
Uh-oh.
Not enough caffeine today. Okay. It was a pleasure.
Yeah, I'll be talking to you soon.
It was a pleasure.
Well, you know